What is going on, guys? It's Strange by Alec. This is episode 5 of the zombies thing. Yeah, okay. Well, let's do this.
Okay, do good.
So, we left off, was at back with Rise. And I've been trying to make a jump. Okey-dokey. Mary, no. I'm sorry, Mary. I'm sorry, Mary. I had to take it anyways. Goodbye. Rest in peace. What is over here? Oh my god, what the hell is that? What the hell?
Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Put the suicide bomb in.
Kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gursus.
Ah, I was right. I'll take that. Nailed bludgeon. And I'm gonna come up here and secure the safe house. There we go. So it's basically not a safe house, but it is a safe house. Okay then. I'll check that first later. Yeah, screwy. Ouch. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Oh, sure, I should close this.
We gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Is this one? This is the closest one. Anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud.
Hey, wasn't right.
Monsters. Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rye sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rye. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking telling.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment. So you make the payment, and things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money.
There we go. Just...
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
It's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Okay.
I guess how those infected got through the fence.
Guess? I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the husk.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gas Mask Man. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head. So he wears a gas mask all the time. Like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the husk and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.
Heck yeah, I'll do it. Run for your life. There's an ugly zombie behind me. Okay, then.
Shakur didn't want visitors. Shakur shouldn't have sabotaged the fence at the fishing camp.
What? What are you talking about? That wasn't Shakur. That was Gas Mask Man.
You're Gas Mask Man.
Me? You're insane. Why would you think that?
Because you're wearing a gas mask.
But you have been tricked, my friend. This saboteur was an imposter who makes himself to look like me. So you will be angry at Shakur. But Shakur knows who did this. Shakur saw him without his mask.
So you're saying you saw someone disguised as you?
I watched him from behind the rocks. He did not see Shakur, but Shakur saw him.
Well, then Shakur better tell me who it is.
No. My information is far too valuable. If you want to know what Shakur knows, then first you will do a thing for me. Then I will tell you.
We're not negotiating, Shakur.
Of course not. Shakur tells you what to do, and you must obey. Now, obey Shakur.
And what exactly does Shakur want?
There's a lake nearby. My treasure bag fell out of the boat and was lost in the water. You must be like a fish and bring it back to me. Go! Be quick!
Okay, then. Let's go find the stuff. Are you serious? I had to look through all the here. Oh shoot. I found it. Under the sea. That was easy. And I found an ore. And take it from me. Under the sea.
I've got your bag. Why couldn't you get it for yourself?
Shakur can't swim. Now, first the bag. Then I tell you who is Shakur the Buster.
All right. Okay, Shakur, tell me what you saw.
First, the imposter sneaks out of the village. He's very quiet, like a master spy. Then he puts on a mask. Then he sneaks back to the gate, but now he is very noisy, so the guard would see him. Then he cuts the lock and runs away.
Did you recognize him?
He looked crazy to me. Nothing like Shakur.
But do you know who he was?
Of course. He's one of the fishermen, the one who's disguised as Shakur.
All right, I'll check it out. By the way, Shakur, what was in the bag?
My air. My precious clean air. No, I can breathe again.
You are a psychopath. How much can I hold? Oh, Jesus Christ. I can hold a lot now. I have a feeling I know who it is. The guy that didn't want to pay it. an ugly woman because... Here, I'm gonna line it up. They said they already paid the month, right? So what they wanted to do was make a defend. So when they try to defend it, they would have to pay yet. Or wait, that's crazy. Never mind, I have no idea who it is. I'm still assuming it's them though. Under the sea. Under the sea. Here we go.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Just a few. Tom, Gersel, or Musa.
Thanks.
So what I'm gonna go do first is... I think it's Gersel's. Ah!
What can I do for you, Crane?
You sabotaged the gate, Gersel. You let the infected into the village.
Me? It was the crack party with the mask. The guard saw him.
Yeah, but someone else saw you.
Who? Where is he? Show me.
Well, there's also the mask I found in your hut.
Yeah, well, what was I supposed to do? The village didn't want to pay tribute to Rice, and Rice was getting impatient. That's why he sent you, right?
So you allowed an attack on your own people?
I had to convince them that they needed Rice's protection. It did the job, didn't it? So what the hell do you care?
Now Musa wants to put a bullet in Gas Mask Man.
And that's a problem?
Yeah, make sure it doesn't happen or you'll be explaining why you allowed infected into the village.
All right, I'll talk to Musa and the guard.
Thank you.
All right, Gas Mask Man won't be bothering you anymore.
Did you put a bullet in him?
No, that wasn't necessary.
After what he did?
Look, you may not like it, but murdering people is still kind of a big deal. If you decide it isn't, you and me are gonna have some problems.
No problems, mister. I just got mad. I never hurt anybody. Thanks for talking to him.
You're welcome. Yeah, I got it. Okay, so now I go make the third pickup. The Ferry Harbor. This takes forever. Hopefully this part's close, cause I do not want to go far. Heck yeah. This is cool. I like how they did that. Whee! Okay. Go. Uh-huh, I found it. And I can't go through the window.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rye said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Thank you.
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Ryze has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
Oh god. This sounds bad.
About halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
The one I want is a short gator knife. Ooh, garden sickle.
My prices are more than fair.
Thanos. Hi. Well, I'm getting better at this.
Oof.
Idiot.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped him limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a second.
Holy shit!
Okay, got it.
Finally, I can use it.
Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
No. I did it. Oh, I can get a gun. See that? Now that's like a boss, boy. I got a gun. For now, I'm gonna put this in my stash. I don't need it yet. You know, like, that's how I do it, like a boss. I knew those grenades were worth it. Okay. Looky dooky.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh? Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
God dang, how far is Rice? Zombie. Screw off. There. Screw that, I'm not taking it. Oh yeah, I'm close, because I remember this part. Ah, and I knew it. Rice's garrison.
Excellent. Yep. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rice is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
For once, you're out of there.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Take your whole arm. Understand?
I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you can. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. Two crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me two crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear little conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Wow. Okay. I'm gonna end it here.
Oh, shit.
So, if you guys liked, I'll make part 3. Or, you know what I mean. And bye.